the best idea. Every religion has its great spirit, and we try and let go of the idea of the chosen people, because everybody is the chosen people. The Tibetan people are the chosen people, and Bulgaria is the chosen people, and Israel, we're all chosen. But the idea that Hebrew wisdom tries to share is that not only is there a fingerprint, scientifically everyone has a fingerprint, but there's a soul print, a sunyata print, where everyone has their own fixing to do, which is how we understand love. The problem seems to be, which is I think Gil's next question, is that religion also... Please.
My question is, His Holiness, if all religions really teach the spiritual principle of love, then why is it that so much hatred and war seem to come out from these religious teachings?
I think the follower of different religion, I think in real sense, may not be genuine follower. So the religion has a umbrella. Mm-hmm. But under the umbrella, whatever you like, you do. I mean, like, in our Buddhist community, among Tibetan community, of course, generally speaking, everybody is a claim a Buddhist. But in their daily life, when things normal, things okay, then looks, oh, religious person. But things become difficult. They no longer the faith. No longer they particularly, I think, I feel the various, I think, the spiritual tradition emphasis importance of long term interest. So therefore. Now I think concept of discipline, self-discipline, now these things happen because, you see, in order to achieve long-term benefit, then sometimes useful or worthwhile to sacrifice immediate sort of thing. People facing desperate situation, then usually, unless someone who trained thoroughly, and have some inner strength or inner sort of experience. Otherwise, usually, when we're passing through difficult time, difficult sort of situation, or facing obstacle, then our emotion usually becoming more active, negative emotion, anger, or these things. And also, in a way, I feel, by nature, anger brings additional strength. Of boldness. So sometimes easier to face, sometimes necessary to face the obstacle. I think the nature phenomena, I think, like that way. Usually you see the love, compassion brings together. Anger, reject. So sometimes you face some obstacle, then you need act of rejection. So the anger strengthening that sort of facility, that power or that force, rejection. Now here is the problem is, usually when we facing obstacle or danger, then these negative emotions come. When these negative emotion comes, then immediately see the short-term interest, forget about long-term interest. Strong anger comes, then no bother about long-term consequences, but short-term get.
No perception.
Like that. So the long-term, he or she knows some more complicated, more problems. So therefore, as I mentioned earlier, the follower of different tradition, when we life okay, then we pray. When we facing very serious sort of difficulties, then sometimes we neglect. So, now, someone, political reason, or money reason, or some other reasons, some conflict about to come. Then use religion, manipulate human faith or human emotion. I think now today's existing some problem, like at the Northern Ireland, it seems to me there are political reasons. In the meantime, the name of different, I mean, two different religions, Catholic and Protestant, also involve. I think a few individuals, perhaps their main concern is politics, but then use the religion. The innocent people, then because name of religion there, then much more sort of much more feeling. Enthusiastic. Much more enthusiastic. Enthusiasm. I read it that way. All in the past history, in the name of different religious tradition, some conflict happened, even today. But this, if we look very closely, not truly due to religious faith, but some other reasons, then manipulate religious faith or religious faith. Then another, I think, a smaller group, genuine religious believer. But then, due to lack of knowledge,